since you've known Josh for so long, how would you describe Josh?
He's just the worst person ever. Right off the bat.
I'm glad you're telling me the truth. Oh.
Okay. How is this gonna go? Like, two worlds colliding literally, and you just don't know whether that'll be a positive or a negative.
Josh is a great guy. If I could narrow it down to a couple words, it would be caring, passionate, heart and soul. There's a lot of, well, there's a lot of passion. I mean, look.
All of the things that Andrew said, none of them surprised me. They were just what I already knew about Josh.
So tell me a little bit about how you've gotten here, because it looks like you guys have a little bit of a rapport now.
I'm not gonna lie, I was freaking out in the speed date portion. You look fantastic.
Thank you, so do you.
You just sit down and it's like all questions are gone immediately when you sit down. You're like, okay, hi. You came with like a lot of positive energy, bright, bubbly, obviously a very attractive woman. You were thoughtful, you asked very directed questions.
And don't considerate. I always.
Right?
She seems to be very caring and she is very forward. Love it.
So what type of partner would you say that you see Josh with?
I think Josh needs somebody that is driven, ambitious, active. This man just goes and goes like the Energizer Bunny.
In my mind, I feel like, well, that's definitely me.
How are you feeling now?
At this point, feeling very confident. This person is incredible, awesome to be around. She is a great communicator, so getting to know her on that deeper level, it's just been incredible to journey through that to bring me to this point.
He said he does feel confident about how he feels towards me. He likes me and he has enjoyed getting to know me, but I don't know if I believe Josh. Oh, it was so nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Good to meet you too, Gurleen.
Thanks for coming out and sharing.
Wish you both the best. We'll see you again soon.
Absolutely.
A new episode of Farming for Love. Stream now.